I'm Fraser Cain, the publisher of Universe Today. The International Space Station is one of the most complicated machines ever built and the largest object ever assembled in space. At any time, there are up to 6 astronauts on board, each originating from one of 15 different nations on Earth. It orbits at an altitude of approximately 400 kilometers and completes an orbit around the Earth every 92 minutes and 50 seconds. The station has a mass of 420 metric tons and contains a dozen pressurized modules and many more unpressurized modules, trusses, and solar panels. It truly is a feat of human ingenuity. But did you know that the International Space Station is one of the brightest objects in the night sky? And it's easy to see if you know when and where to look. In fact, with your ability to find the station, you can amaze your friends and neighbors. The best place to start is NASA's Spot the Station website. Enter your country, region, and city, along with an email address or mobile phone number. Then give your preference for notifications in the evening, morning, or both, and that's it. About 12 hours before the station is due to fly overhead, you get a notification from NASA. Depending on your location, you might get notified a couple of times a week or as rarely as once a month. As soon as you get this notification, create an alarm on your phone for about a minute before the flyover. When the alarm goes off, take your friends outside and look to the west. The station orbits the Earth from west to east, so you see it appear on the western horizon as a very bright star moving rapidly across the sky. It will only take a few minutes to cross the entire sky. The station moves so quickly, if you're using a telescope, you'll have a tough time tracking its movement, but a nice pair of binoculars will make it look a lot brighter and even let you see the H shape of its solar panels. But even viewing it with the naked eye is a great experience. NASA's website is just one of the many ways you can get notifications. If you use Twitter, follow Twist. They can figure out your location and then send you a notification when the station is about to fly overhead via Twitter. There are also dozens of Android and iPhone apps that will perform this function, many of which are free to use. If you've never seen the station, head on over to NASA and set up a notification right away. Then kick back and let orbital mechanics bring the station to your backyard at a time that's convenient for you. Thanks for watching. Now make sure you click subscribe on our YouTube channel over here. And maybe you've still got some questions about space and astronomy, like this one. Or that one. And if you don't see the question you're looking for, then send me an email at info@universetoday.com.